Pulls right there. Double on Anacompo in the post. Same thing they did the last time these teams played in late December.
This is going to be a key matchup. And a big story for Chicago. They have not been shooting the ball well. Fewest three-point attempts in the league. As Lopez denies Vucevic.
Pop back even on that and take the three. This Bulls team last in the league in both threes made and attempted.
Oh, touche from Brooklyn. The rebound. Bulls do a good job getting back. Lopez going to let another one go. And another one is down. We got centers out here bombing threes.
Absolutely.
Kobe White lays it in. A rim run. Lineup tonight. Minus DeMar DeRozan.
Well, it's coming off a season-high 25 last night in Indiana.
LaVine ends up on Giannis. And now they switch back. And now Carter reigns in a three. You think about DeRozan on the bench tonight. He and Ayodhisumo will be a part of the All-Star festivities in Salt Lake City. As Patrick will come back, see how he feels. Not the most physical of games in the world, let's be honest. And then he'll have a few days off, as Nabil mentioned, is low.
Better than Jared.
Distant second now. It's Nabil than everybody else. Javon Carter on three balls. Now taken over as the Bucks record holder in assists in franchise history. Here's Allen on another setup from Giannis.
And he's still just a long, long way from the end of his career.
Lopez gets inside. No contact. For game. That'll be tomorrow night. Zach LaVine going strong. And LaVine.
Yeah, Mike Budenholzer saying before the game that Beauchamp had really exceeded his expectations.
In the corner, Dalen Terry knocks it.
Well, you can see why Brook Lopez is considered by many of us to be the leading candidate for the defensive player of the year.
On the pregame, they'll be there all night. Stan, how about the All-Star festivities returning to Salt Lake City as LaVine goes to the rack?
He just will not become a volume three-point shooter, as Lopez's defense is incredible.
Yeah, he is a man mountain right now as Giannis goes all the way, lays it in. But as we saw Tuesday, Celtics hung in there with Milwaukee, minus their two big scores. Carter for three. Oh, he's got the feel. Bucks rolling right now. Winners of 11 in a row. By the way, Lopez, most points he scored in the first quarter since 2018. Lopez gives it right back. Carter losing his footing here. Lopez with five to shoot. He is fouled and one. Brook Lopez. Jones finds Vucevic. Vucevic kicks it. Williams will let a three fly and he'll knock it in. And Allen pulls down the board. Carly Jones, 32 games in the G League. Big score there. Allen. Lonzo Ball, second year of four. He's going to have an update on him post All-Star break. Look at it. LaVine runs into a wall. Terry goes to the hole. Ooh! And Ingles misses a three. Mamu Kelishvili, offensive board, finds Holiday. Three-point shooter, A.J. Green. Two wins coming against the Chicago Bulls. Holiday somehow got it on the rim. Big body inside.
Well, Andre Drummond is the leading per-minute rebounder in the NBA.
Sweet air. Terry pulling Holiday out. Holiday, best defender on the perimeter. Terry's got his attention. Here's LaVine now. He's open for three. That one's true. Points. Green trying to check LaVine, and Zach LaVine knocks it down.
First against LaVine, and then there against Patrick Williams. Guys want to go at him, and he's been up to the challenge.
Lopez just lays it in. Opens up the scoring for the Bulls in this second half. Lopez, big first half. He drives it, Lopez, and he is fouled. And now White gives it to him. Vucevic on the drive, kicks it. Ayodhisumo knocks down a three. Lopez now with three blocks. Ingles will knock down a three.
February, been struggling a little bit.
Vucevic goes right by Lopez and throws it down.
Sitting 90 degrees for a long period of time, he said that's the worst position for his back. So get this, he skipped the team bus to Chicago, got his own car service.
And he is in ramp-up mode right now. Jay Crowder was a target for Milwaukee, and he could be back. Sitting at 11th right now in the league at 14. Down near the bottom third in assists per game. LaVine, that quick spin, and he lays it in. Bulls within eight. Holiday guarded by Dalen Terry. Double team comes. Matthews for three. That one's good. Mukhelishvili. Ball's moving well. Holiday now. Terry's on him. Good defender. Holiday strong in there. Holiday scores and one. Carly Jones, two-way player, gives it to Terry. Terry going to take it. And Terry's going to lay it in.
Struggling tonight, shooting the ball from the perimeter.
Here's Carter now. Oh, nice find. Green, the three. It's good. What a pass.
The slot where A.J. Green was, and he knocked it down.
Carter turns the corner on White. What a pass. Lopez dunks it.
But he can do either.
Lopez got himself back in bounds, gets the rebound, finds Green for three. That one's true. They cleared out for him. And now Jones, seven to shoot. Oh, good pass, Williams.
Now it's Dalen Terry's fourth offensive rebound on the night. Giving these guys second opportunities are huge.
Unknown. Hope to find out more on that following the game. Carter got Williams on him, got some space and hits it.
Points made all four of his threes. We've seen his passing, five assists. He's also got six rebounds. Now he's creating jumpers off the
buyout market. Coach, they go on this five-game losing streak, in danger of losing six in a row now. It's hard to, as A.J. Green, it's a...
And he has done all that he can, but he is not a natural shot creator.
Another chance here for the Bulls. Offensive board, Vucevic. Terry rewards the big man. Had the mismatch inside.
And, but now, if you, how do you have practice before you pick the teams?
Well, that's why you have to tune in. Is, I'm surprised they haven't taken the broadcast back at this point. Malcolm Hill able to put a couple, five since they lost to the Bulls in late December. They're on a great run. Half game behind the Boston Celtics as we hit the All-Star.